प्यार की माँ की आज से पूजा करनी है। प्यार की माँ की, प्यार की माँ की आज से पूजा करनी है।
इसका ट्रेलर बनाने के करीबन मेरी शूटिंग डेज है 38 डेज का, ट्रेलर बनाने में 40 दिन गए। वी कुडंट अंडरस्टैंड इट हाउ टू गेट द होल थिंग, कि ढाई मिनट के अंदर इस सारा कुछ दिखाना, उसकी स्टोरी लाइन बतानी, क्या क्या करना है, टू गेट इट इन द वन थिंग, इट वॉज क्वाइट डिफिकल्ट फॉर देम। आई रिमेंबर कितनी बार इन्होंने दिखाया एंड नथिंग वॉज वर्किंग आउट।
व्हेन साजिद फराद, आई फर्स्ट वर्क विद देम इन बोल बच्चन, and they came and said that they wanted to do this, and then Nadiad came and spoke to me. I was nervous because the first time mujhe ehsaas hua ki main ek aur franchise karta hun jiska naam hai Dhoom, and I realize now whenever anybody who joins Dhoom gets very nervous and they're all like, oh no, we have to live up to the expectations. Mujhe kabhi samajh mein nahi aaya ki why are they getting so nervous. It's a, you know, it's a fun film, but when I signed on for Houseful I realized what the expectations are, and it's nerve-wracking, you know. You're going to be shoulder to shoulder two of possibly our best comedic talents that we have in the industry, and you're working on a franchise which is so immensely successful, and you don't want to let them down. You don't want to let down the fans of Houseful, and so it's nervous.
You know, 1 year has gone where I've been very tensed about films like Airlift and before that Holiday and Baby and. So all these films, I actually felt very relieved, and I feel like, मतलब मैं इतना भी हो जाता था कि मैं साजिद फराद की बात भी नहीं सुनता था. I just wanted to do something, and but obviously I used to give one take what he wanted and one take what I wanted. So it was a lot of fun because Houseful is like that. I would say they all have done what they wanted and things have just come out. Everybody was allowed to do two takes, one what they wanted, one what we wanted, and everything. It's been a lot of fun. So.
I had a blast. This has been, I shouldn't say this because I feel bad for the, this has been the funniest and the maddest and the coolest film I've ever worked on. So, yeah. And with the coolest people, funniest people, coolest people, warmest people. So, thanks guys for having me.
Yeah, I had a great time doing it too. These girls are the coolest girls ever, and we actually had a lot of fun hanging out and cracking jokes, and I don't think I had to do abs for like a month because we'd just be laughing so hard.